to read from Maria's long poem, Spoiler. Because it's a book-length poem, we won't be able to read the whole thing. So we're going to read alternately some of the parts you'll only hear in Russian, some you'll hear in both languages, and some only in English. If you want to read the full poem, then it's in the next PM review, the one that's just about to come out. And sadly, it wasn't ready in time for today's reading. The title of the poem, Spoiler, is the Latin word for spoils, as in spoils of war. It was introduced to the field of art history at the turn of the 16th century to describe ancient marble ornaments which were embedded into new medieval settings. The term involves the principle, the theme of Maria's long poem, that culture and language are translated and transported as fragments and reused in new settings and to new ends. Spoiler was written in the summer of 2014, at a time when hostilities between Russia and Ukraine were fierce, and the poem draws the subjectivity of a woman, a poet, country, and a history into one thread. The original poem uses quotes from non-Russian poets, such as Walt Whitman, and Russian poets, such as Mikhail Kuzmin, and in the translation you'll recognize some other quotes from English language poets, which I've embedded in the poem because the poem seemed to demand that in the translation.
And I'll just join in for a second to say hello and to thank you guys for inviting me. It is my first time in Manchester, first time in Whitworth, and it is a great privilege and honor. Thank you so much.
Totted up, what was said amounted to, she simply isn't able to speak for herself, and so she always uses rhyme in her poems. Ersatz and out-of-date poetic forms. Her material offers no resistance. Its kiss is loveless. It lies motionless. She's the sort you'd lift onto a chair. Read us the poem about wandering lonely.
Есть такие, как она. В советское время делали переводчиков умеренных, аккуратных. Где ее я? Положите его на блюдо.
Why on earth does she speak in voices?
Почему она говорит голосами, присвоенными в кавычках? У кого нет я, ничего присвоить не может. У кого нет я, будет ходить побираться, подражать по углу коту майонезной банки, и все равно никто ему не поверит.
Voices she has adopted in quote marks. Obviously, anyone without an eye cannot adopt anything, for anyone without an eye will wander begging alms, pretending to be a corner, a jar of mayonnaise. A cat, although no one believes him quite. I'm a bagel, I'm a bagel, says the speaker without an eye. Some people are stuffed with soft cheese, but oh no, not me. Some people are engorged with character and culture, potato scones, hot stones. I've got the biggest hole, empty, yawning. I'm the earth, I send my cosmonauts floating.
Когда меня дожуют с востока и юга рты моих едоков, зубы моих постояльцев. Когда все крошки вылежат быстрый нолик, острый язык огня пройдет по сусекам, я не останусь воздухом волноваться, звук улавливаться, меркнуть нагретой рябью, пить с непросохших губ молоко и водку.
Anyone without an eye is permitted a non-eye appearance, wants liberty.
Видимое, обидимое.
Visible, delicate.
Невидимое, невредимое.
Invisible, inviolate.
Всякое, обратимое.
Nearest, dearest.
Забродившее в воздухе.
Souring.
Задержание.
Delayed here. Delayed en route.
Zajate.
Root of the
Zuba.
Wormwood.
Slovo dela.
Clamped.
Slovo dela.
In the teeth.
Odirvenevshe.
Word deed.
Odirjavshe.
Word tree.
Neodirjavlenne.
Word wood.
Odirjavshe na visu.
Be sting.
Хранимое в тайнах.
The bested.
Полутрещина. Полулюдина.
Suspended, resisted. Put by in secrets. Half cracked. Half folk. Let her come out herself and say something, and we'll listen to you. She won't come out. It won't come right. Speaks from the heart. Tchaikovsky, let me die, but first. But she says it like she doesn't mean it. It even seems like her words might have come from someone else. Always over-stylizing, like she's dressing a corpse. Where's her inimitable intonation? The breath catching in her throat, that individual stamp, recognizable from a single note. The work of an engineer, not a poet. Not lyrics, mechanics. Signs not of a lady, but of a mechanic. And all these projects all the time, as if the cold sweat of inspiration on her forehead never made her hair stand on. Enough, I said. I'm Prigoth. You pricks can fuck off.
Когда лала, она расцвела, последний раз расцвела, в нашем дворе расцвела, сирень во дворе цвела, и с неба звездочка упала, и лишь бы не было войны, и на площадке танцевальной музыка с утра.
When blossoms dum-ti-dum, for the last time the blossom in the dooryard bloomed, the lilac in the dooryard bloomed. And stars that shoot along the sky, nor yet will measureless fields be green, and dancing by the light of the moon, by the light of the moon. And after April, when May follows, banquet halls, upyards, and bunting dressed, and breasts stuck white with wreath and spray, marked off the girls unwieldy from the rest, who line the same sidings grimly gay.
Я люблю твои столы и горы, и неправдоподобного Уинсрауора, и последнего царя, и китиш конечно, и над отечеством свободы золоченой восходит обрак, облако, заря.
Last one to the gate is a rotten egg, and they run and run.
Ты помнишь ли, Мария, наш темный коридор? После военную Россию, военный городок, какие танцы смертные на расстоянии руки, но золотом и смертным полны дворники, какие люди годные до жизни фронтовой, в твои колени гулы стучали головой, как чай светил там ситечком, озябший от жары. И под грошовым ситчиком железные шары. Ты помнишь, как заплакана стояла у крыльца, когда у Васьки Диякона накрыли подлеца, как вели его веселого, оглянувшегося роза, а потом контрольные в голову и газик дал глаза, как при звуке выстрела в двери ты вошла, жизнь себя убыстрила.
Do you remember, Maria, our twilight corridor, 1940s Russia, a settlement post-war, dances to the radiogram, two-step at arm's length, freight trains loaded with gold and frankincense, those hard-done, hard-won, those barely alive, down on your bare knees, a head against your thigh. Tea twinkles in the strainer, steams in the room. Bulbous iron knobs where a cheap dress is thrown. Remember how she stood weeping on the porch when they hunted him down, caught him in the church. Smiling, he was led. Looked back as if to say, then around in the head, and a truck sped away. At the crack of fire, you turned and left, and cranked up your life, and lived it cleft.
My brat сказал, что ты фашист. Запевай, и я запою. Мы вернемся, когда распустится лист, но я на своем стою.
My brother said, you're a fascist, you sing up and I'll sing loud. We'll be back when the trees are in leaf, but I'll stand my ground.
Мы вернемся, когда распустится лист, и олень пойдет по тропе, и антифашист перейдет на свист, а лес пойдет на пе.
When the leaves are in fist and the deer dances past the oak, the anti-fascist flips to fascist, and the wood goes for broke.
Слова привязаны к вещам веревочкой простой, а люди в землю к овощам ложатся на постой.
Words are attached to things with old twine, and people lay down with their tubers in the ground for all time.
А эти ходят по дворам со списком и мелком и лижут край оконных рам гниющим языком.
But then they cross yards with lists and chalk and lick the paint off windowsills with tongues that fork.
Фашист, мышаст, ушаст, ушест и ушест и голенаст. Но воздух знает, что не фашист никто из вас и нас.
Fascist, fattish, fetish, flatfish, flippery, facetious, but the air knows we're not of them, none of you or us.
Сними веревочки со слов, оставь их лежать в углу, и лес отзовет своих послов, и весеннее умрет.
Untie the words, let them lie desperate, without glory, and the wood will call back its men. Non omnis moria. Across the vast rippling sound under the evening star from the furthest shore floated a wooden box. You couldn't hear any captain aboard. You couldn't see any sailors. All you could see a faint flickering light. It floated closer to our home. All you could hear a faint scratching, as if something was awake in the case, but crumbling, shifting, handful by handful. All you could hear, the dripping and crackling of wax and water, psalm by psalm, red, then washed away, then red and washed away. Forgive me, my friend, let me perish. It isn't about that. Don't run along the shore after me, along a path that doesn't exist, legs collapsing under you. Don't look for my wooden box, bobbing in the shallows, caught in the reeds, and most of all, don't take off the lid. Turn your back on the old world. Don't take off my lid. Don't go back to mother. Don't wander the villages speaking from lips, chalky white, petrified. Dear comrades, brothers and sisters, we happy few. Depart from me, for I am a sinful man, said the eagle to the headwind. Depart from me, for I am an infirm man, said the red clay to the hands. Chur, chur, bring a jug, bring a jug.
Вдруг свечение нескольких лиц в метро, лампочки в грозу на проводе черном.
Apparition of these faces in the metro, lamps on a wet black wire.
Шок, щелчок
затвора,
щелка,
в которую вот глядеть и увидеть это.
Click, trigger, shutter, cocked. Chink, viewfinder, sight. The photographer takes the picture. Things are taken from their places. Transferal and transition translates the space anew where corpses lie alongside the quick. Transhumans, exiled consumers.
Творяне и губенцы.
Students.
Крестьяне.
Great-grandfather Gregory with his two hands.
Право после отъезд машина фабричная, радец с лицом которого я не знаю, гулянки с зеваками, шествующие по дочку.
And Jews unassigned, scattered.
Мы евреи.
Oh, what bewildering profusion from wild profusion.
Click, shock.
Springtime, green garden, Maytime.
Брошка у ворота, волосы стянуты в пучок. Бабушка моя, чуть старше, чем я, кормит белку с руки в подмосковном парке.
Lonely soldier, drinking mineral with syrup.
Школьная форма, примерка, фартук крылат, подъемник.
Festive streets, the houses and pavements illuminated in tiny lights.
Пятилетняя мама с шелковым бантом смотрит.
Click.
Шелк.
Wide-hipped rowing boats drawn up on the shore, their hulls bright in the sun, swings flying over the abyss.
Придороги цыганский табор, надутые дети в платках.
Home for former revolutionaries, two old ladies on a bench, one is mine.
Крым, 38-й, водопады курортниц пестром.
Oh, how are you?
Игра в крокет на подмосковной даче.
20 years later, in 43, Siberia evacuation, a headless cockerel and it swooped dead through the yard, head lying in the grass.
Голова осталась в траве.
And all the radio stations of the Soviet Union are speaking.
Экспедитор запутавшийся в цифрах.
Nurse made it to Berlin.
17-летняя нянька.
Shoeshiner from the next stairwell.
Чистильщик ботинок из второго подъезда.
Geologist, recently released from his second sentence.
Врач-гинеколог.
Lecturer at the Institute of Architecture.
Преподаватель архитектурного института.
Вася, who? From Солянка Street.
Сотрудница санэпидемстанции.
20-year-old Юдик, killed in action.
Его отец, доброволец в разбомбленном эшелоне.
His mother, who lived right up until death.
Девочка, которая все это запомнит.
Relatives from Saratov and Leningrad, inhabitants of Khabarovsk and Gorky, and those I have forgotten. And Pushkin of course. Everyone around a laden table, 9th of May, victory celebration, windows thrown back, radio on, Victoria herself sitting at the table, singing the blue scarf song, singing Schubert, as if there were no death.
Так с чем же граничит Россия, сказал больной. Сам знаешь, с чем граничит, сказал больной. И каждая пять ее земли, и каждый шаг в ее пыли, это шаг перед досмотром по нейтральной полосе, и небо придвинулось близко и смотрит во все глаза.
Oh, this place where no unboundary exists, everywhere junctions, connections between this world and that, every passing and walkways and subways, and the border guard peering into the still open mouth. I teach straying from I, yet who can stray from me? This I follows you from here until the hour of death, throbs in your ears until you say, here I stands. I do not say these things for a ruble or to fill up the time while I wait for a boat. It is you talking, not I. I is your native tongue. tongue tied in your mouth. In mine, it began to wag. While we sleep, I thinks about you.
Если собрать в точку, было сказано вот что. Она не способна говорить за себя, поэтому ею всегда правят другие. Потому в ее истории столько повторов и фальсифицируются отживших форм.
Summarized, what was said amounted to, she simply isn't able to speak for herself. So she is always ruled by others, because her history repeats and repeats itself, takes on ersatz and out-of-date forms, and there is no knowing where her quotes are from. 1930 or 1970, they're all in there, pell-mell, all at once, not to remind us, you understand, just to plug the holes. Appalling, really. Her raw material, her diamonds, her dust tracks, her dirt-coloured trailers, ancient forests, mountain ranges, snow leopards, desert roses, gas flow needed for global trade arrangements. Her raw material doesn't want to do business with her. Gives itself up without love, will do as she wants. Unclear what she needs. Where's your eye? Where is it hidden? Why do strangers speak for you, or are you speaking in the voices of scolds and cowards? Get out of yourself, put that dictionary back on the shelf. She won't come out. It won't come right.
Она не выходит. Это у нее не выходит. Вот ее огромное проходство, ширококрылое самолетство, шерстобитное, сталелитейное, молочное производство, многоокие градостроительные предприятия, ткачихи, поющие над неработающими станками, зоны вольного винопития, супре, прости господи, математические открытия, господа юнкера, автомат калашников, большой балет, вытанцовывающий из загашников за решеткой призрак убитого летнего сада. Это страна, рай, уснувший в объятиях ада.
Look how fairy feet she is. See her wings in aeropansion, wool scouring, steel beating, pasteurizing, thousand-eyed, thousand-bricked civic expansion. Weavers singing at their non-functioning looms, voluntary wine-drinking zones, supre, forgive me, Lord, Matists, striding forth, Junker Lords, Kalashnikovs, Bolshoi Ballet, dancing out from behind the fire curtain, the fenced-in ghost of a murdered orchard, this fucking country, paradise sleeping in hell's embrace.
Пусть она постоит в цвету и постою на этом, облетающем ненадолгим розовым цветом, с теми, кто на посту.
Let us stay like that, in bloom. I'll take my stand here, with the brief falling petals, with the night sentry. Prostitutes, pale shadows, under the shadows of trees on the arterial road, blinded by headlamps, approach the cars, careful, like deer to the feeder.
Вагон-ресторан, пластиковые ромашки, меню с золотыми буквами на обложке, официантка, укушенная в шею, все, кто говорил, как я, еще не умею.
Dust storms at the railway halts, where on another day we could have lit up a cigarette. The expanse of fields, rain moist and restless. A retired officer in a military coat. A truck driver in his lit cabin. Now we can see whether it's high walled like a palace's eaves, and whether light will dispel darkness between two tiny towns. Place your hand on my eye, and I will give way to desire.
Поливаю боли на полустанке, где с тобой не покурим. Протяженность полей, усыренные непокоем. Подполковник в отставке, дальнобойщик в своей кабине. Теперь проверим, действительно ли она высока, как терем, и что свет изгоняет тьму между вытигрой и любовью. Положите мне руку на «я», и я уступлю желанию.
Thank you.
Thank you.